Hey, lover. Come here. I've got something for you.
I could only hope that Alice was all right. I didn't know what happened to her after she left the dark place.
Zane? Is that you?
Hey, hold that pose. That was a good one.
Like this?
Yeah, but smile a little more. No, that's too much. You want to look mysterious, maybe a little tough. You know how people go for those dangerous bad boys.
But I'm not dangerous.
Oh, come on. You write about terrible things all the time. People want to think that you're intimately familiar with them. You kill Casey in this book. You need to look a little bit like a murderer. Oh, that's good. Do that again. You look handsome.
And dangerous.
You know, I wasn't sure about the beard before, but I was wrong. It looks good on you. Okay, I think we're done.
Great. I want to get out of this suit.
Hey, things are looking up.
Guess danger is sexy.
That was when I was still working, when I felt like a real writer instead of a fraud. It was a good memory. I wished I hadn't seen it.
Time.
Zane, how do I get out of here?
That's what you face. That's you, even as we speak.
Darkness. Darkness coming! Swept him away. Lost. He knew. He knew! He couldn't hold on. He knew there was no way out.
Oh! No, I'm right here,
all
Zane!
Going wrong.
That's not me, it's
wrong.
Just... I don't know, an echo, a hallucination, the dark presence.
The dark presence is not responsible for this. You are making this happen. You're trapped in your own nightmares. You're fighting yourself.
Wake didn't understand it. He would never make it. He would never wake up. He'd get swallowed up in the rising tide of darkness. It was coming. It was coming.
Shut up!
No! Alan, you must.
Swept away by the gathering insanity. Zane was gone! Wake could feel the pressure, gnawing at his mind. The darkness wasn't so bad. It was in him. He felt it. He knew the voice spoke the truth. It was just too hard to think. He can't. Couldn't make sense of it. Couldn't. He wanted to go with the flow. Stop thinking and just let go.
Thank you.
Carl was unmasked, it would have been so much easier to let go.
Thank you. It's all in your head. You've been making it up. Really, Wade.
Really, Wade.
Come on. Your delusions.
Your delusions.
Why is this happening to me?
Why is this happening to me?
Lodge. No. No. Harvard. There's no way out. No way out. No way out. I need to get out of here.
Things really matter.